see what is happening in our country, glory be to God, actually in the continent, amen, at large, Africa, amen. But one thing if you understand about Solana Ilenda, you start to realize that even people that are praying hopeless prayers, you'll hear them saying, Tiko Utulele. And I will be very, very frank with you. Amen. Such prayers, amen, they are offered by people that are ignorant of the word of God. Because God is not quiet. God was never quiet.
Amen.
He is not yet to be quiet. He is a talkative God.
Amen.
But uthixo yonke into abantu abahlelayo, he has already covered it in his word.
Amen.
But it's just that people, they are ignorant of God's word, and they will go to God in prayer saying, Tiko to the end. So God is not silent. God is not quiet. Unayo into ayithethayo nakulena yenzekayo South Africa. But the problem we have, abantu are ignorant of the word of God. Unbelieving believers praying hopeless prayers. There's no distinction between the unbelievers and believers. You go to an unbeliever, there's no hope. You go to a believer, there's no hope. Everyone is mumbling, murmuring, complaining. Now, what I'm about to share with you, as a prophet, I might sound as someone who's not sensitive. We are not ignorant of what is happening in our country, glory be to God. But instead of paying attention to what the devil is doing, we are paying attention to what God is saying. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We are not moved by what we see. We are not moved by what we hear, but we are moved by the word of God. I say we are moved by the word of God.
Amen.
I say you need to be moved by the word of God.
Amen.
Glory.